Hey there, it's your girl Tracy from Handmade Design. Welcome to my channel. Let's get into it. Okay guys, so I have some good stuff. So you guys know I have a little clip in. I don't know if I'm gonna put it in the beginning of this video or at the end of this video, but I'm gonna put it somewhere and you guys are gonna see my new arrangement. So I arranged my work area to be more sophisticated and more user-friendly for me, so I can make more videos for you, because I see you guys clicking subscription, the subscription button, as I requested. So thank you to all the new subscribers. I see all 68 of you. Yes, I feel proud. You guys found something you guys are interested in that I do, so we have like minds. See what's going on there? We have a like interest, so we're gonna get into it and we're gonna do stuff, we're gonna mess up, and we're gonna continue, and we're not gonna give up. So yeah, so I just did this little video, because you know every Sunday I'm trying, and I'm doing so for the last couple of weeks. So clap to Tracy. Thank you. To keep up with the video, I've, as I said, arranged a place where it's more easy for me. Where I was, the videoing frustrated me, and I hated editing. It would take a lot of editing. So I changed the arrangement of where I sit and stuff like that. So now it's easy for me to just bam in a little corner of my house. And yeah, and still have a lot of space over there. So camera running, and now I can get into it. So I just wanted to do this video to show you guys the new item that is now available on my Etsy shop, on my web. I don't know if I'm gonna check out my Etsy shop, see the new products that is on there, and guess what? I have some here to show you, and we can go through it together, guys. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna turn my camera on here so I can show you guys close up without moving that one. Yo, sophistication, that is best right here. So let me see how well this is gonna work. So yeah, when I'm editing, if it's easier. Okay, if it's hard, you won't see this, okay? All right, so yeah, so I added some notebook. You know, guys, I like to draw. You know, many people don't know that. But I used to just do it, you know, do my little doodles. But now I decided to put them out there for you guys to enjoy as much as I enjoy them, okay? Because I really do enjoy it. Most of my time is spent drawing. And you will see it in my clay work, my clay jewelry. There's still some on there. I'm transitioning a little bit away from some of my crafts. As you can see, I do a lot of stuff. I'm a crafter. I don't say I'm a clay maker or jewelry maker or this. I am a crafter, because I craft everything. You can find them on my website. If you see me do them, they're on my website, okay? You can check them out. And thank you guys for the support. It has been great, okay? Thank you. We're going to talk about business, because I'm trying to grow this and I'm taking you guys along for the journey, as you guys know. So yeah, let's get into, and before we even go any further, please like, subscribe, click that button. It's down here. Click it, okay? And you know, join the team and let us just grow together, follow my journey, and share. Let me follow your journey. And another note, I see your comments, guys, but I always see your comments late. I don't know what's going on. I'm not getting my comments as fast as I can, so I can reply fast enough. But leave those comments still, because I will see them and I will comment. And yes, I have done so already and replied to many of your comments. Thank you guys for the support and for the kind words. Yesterday I read one that made my day. I wish that my laptop was up. I'm charging it, trying to turn it on, so I can probably go back at the end of this video to your comments, and they really uplift me. And thank you guys for the positivity. Thank you. I'm glad that I am also showing and giving off positive energy, because that's what I want to do, because we all need it. Sometimes I'm not positive and I'm down and I'm just cold, okay? And when I have positive energy and I see your positive messages, it makes me very happy. So yeah, so here's another positive thing. I've added on my website now my notebook. Guys, take a look at this. Look at my notebook. Oh my gosh, my notebook, listen, I'm proud of them. These are my little demos, but these are exactly how they will look when you purchase them. I've already uploaded them on my Etsy shop, so go right ahead and check them out now, and I would appreciate your support. They are going for $7.99 for the plain one, because you have options, girl. You have options over there, okay? We have options for the page. You can choose the page and the that you like, and we'll go through them right now. So this one is the start. This is literally how it started. This is what I'm going for. Yes, guys, can I tell you, look at that. You know, it represents a lot of stuff for me. This represents beauty, it represents strength, it represents difference, because I consider myself what's still different. Every one of us have a difference in creativity in everything, and sometimes it makes us want to go into a shell and not show our creativity and show what we can do. And I'm telling you, this represents a lot of it. It represents just, I love flowers, I love little doodles, I love little imperfections that still makes us, you know. So this is what that is, and it's on there. So you have the option of the ruled pages. You can do it. It's like a normal textbook that you use in the college and school and so forth. And this is my favorite. This is my favorite rule. I leave it blank. It is literally nice, light, soft, smooth, velvety feel covers from, and they are, yes, 325 GSM pages. So they're thick, they're light and soft, but they are durable and thick, and it's not, you know, it's really good paper. I did my research, guys, and I listened. And there, I went for this design, the rose gold, what do you call these? Spirals, yeah, the rose gold spirals. And yeah, these are good, okay? These are nice. It makes it just subtle and still have nice paint, just this nice design. Guys, you can see that, because I know I'm working with both cameras, so yeah, I'm talking to you up there. Ooh, sophistication. And yeah, so yeah, so I hope this camera, let me check if it's, yeah, it is doing the job. Listen, okay? So yeah, so I like this outro, and then I like the plain white cardstock at the back. So I was conflicted with, do I want it to be laminated, shiny, or do I like the mate feel? Like, I like this paper feel. I love it. When you put the lamination, it feels good just the same, but it's more of a smooth texture. So I might be leaving these, like, I don't know. You guys tell me, what would you guys like when you buy a notebook? Do you like that nice, the lamination is more for protection also, you know, because it's laminated, it's going to be water resistant on the top. The back is not will not be laminated, because I like that feel. It's just so velvety and feels good. So I'm still conflicted, but on the website so far, they are laminated, okay? But I love this feel. This is why it is so cute. So the option, as I said, ruled, yeah. And I also have we have the option of the plain one. It's just plain. You can, your creativity can just go in this one, you know, in bold, because they all are blank. You get to start what you want. That's how I look at notebooks. I have a bunch of notebooks, a lot of notebooks before I ever created my own. I just have them. And I like when they have a beautiful cover, and the cover speaks to me. That's how I buy notebooks. I don't just buy notebook because I need to get one. I literally buy notebooks, and maybe that's bad because that makes you buy more, because I will see something and it says something, and I'll just grab a notebook. Like this one I saw, this is not mine, I bought this in the dollar store, and it says write it down, and I just like it. This little design right here, this little doodle right here, but I don't like the page. I don't like the board, these bright green border, but I like the white plain, but not these border, but I love
about, but not these border, but I love about
the cover and the color of the cover. So listen to me, there's other people out there like me, so yeah, go get yours and support your girl so I can continue doing this, guys. All your purchases literally is needed, and I appreciate y'all, okay? Yeah, if 68 of you buy one of these, you see me? So yeah, that's that color. So this is, check the colors, make sure you're looking at the color. Mm-hmm. We also have let me see if I have it here, because I want to go, yeah, we'll have, this is literally how it is with the lamination. You see that shiny? So this is the other one next to this one. So you see the difference? Check it out, guys. You see the difference? Yeah, so we have this one. I think they're all so beautiful. That's what I'm talking about, difference, being different, and it's just beautiful. Look at that. Look at that. We're all the same, you know, one and all. And then for the more brightly vibrate, you know, bright vibration, we got the purple girl over here. It looks blue so much, our lavender, you know, it's really purple with its thin. And you see that shine? And this page is the graph for the persons who like to draw like me with your lines and the graph. Let me give you a close-up. So yeah, it has 1 centimeter graphs. Good lighting. I like the border at the top so you can write something in the plane without the grafting and stuff like that, you know, maybe the date stuff, because as I say, these pages will be blank for you to fill. Your creativity will shine through this right here. And yeah, love it. So yeah, look at the cover, you know, we talk about it, yo, beauty. And we gotta go with some more color, so you will also have this color, this color available. This is orange, and it might look red here, but it's really orange. I might go for red and I might go for pink, but these are the colors I'm starting with. So you will have this as the color, this as the color, and the nudes, and the other one, and then you have this green. Listen, I couldn't choose. I was gonna go for one color, guys. I could not choose because they're all so cute. And this one is the dotted page. We have to do the dotted page. You guys really love the dotted page. And let me get a good one. The dotted pages. So we're gonna go for the dotted pages here too. I really love this. I haven't used dotted pages for my journal, but I see a lot of people love to do it, and I'm sorry because I do like this. I like the plain more. I like all of them. The grafted decision would be like, if I'm doing, I don't know, I use graph the least. But there's people out there that love the graph, and I'm with you, okay? Whereas when the cover looks like this, I'm with you. But my favorite is the dotted pages, which I'm gonna start doing. But I'm used to the blank white pages and these, because from school, this is what we grew up on. But yeah, those are in the shop. Go check them out, guys. Support your girl. They're on Etsy, by the way. So, not on my website yet. I haven't uploaded them. I don't know if I'm going to put them on there and just let them be exclusively on Etsy. But I will do a video if I put them on my website. But there's so much things on my website that's not on Etsy. So you literally have to go back and forth. And it's based off of preference. A lot of people purchase off of my Etsy. I make more money actually on Etsy. You know, so support your girls either way, the website or on Etsy. Etsy have this already uploaded, because it takes so much to do videos, edit, add them inventory, your girl, it takes a lot, okay? And it's just me. I do this all by myself, so that's why I'm motivating you. You guys can do it. Don't sit down and say I can't do it because it's me alone. I need you need nothing other than an idea, a thought, and you just go out there and do it. I see you in the comments saying I wanted to do clay earrings and create. Go do it. What you waiting on? Who's stopping you? Go do it. Nobody, yourself is stopping you. Go do it. It's hard. It's gonna be some crying times. I cried a lot, you know, because it's me alone, and you can't afford some of the things out there, but that doesn't mean that you can't do it, you know. Make it, fake it until you make it, if that's the case, okay? And when I mean fake it, I mean the little things off Amazon, the cheap things. Go searching, you know. But I really waited. It took me a week to really draw this. So not to draw it really, because I really had the structure and the idea, to just really like it. Because I will draw something, create something, like it, and literally put it down and be like, I'm done, and then I hate it. Is there anybody else out there like that? That's a lot of stuff you guys don't get to see because I'm like hated. And you can't do that because what you might not like, another person will like, and you might be surprised. But I'm really in love with these, and I could not choose. which design. And I will also have them in art print. Like, you can, if you don't want to buy a notebook, because why I did the spirals, you can take the spiral off. You, if I laminate it, you can literally take it off and it's an art print. Because it's the same size as my art print, if you just want to purchase the art print to put it on your wall, guys. It'll be a beautiful little art piece, you know, on there. So I will have it in this size, and I will have the option to have it bigger, a little bigger size, maybe big like the normal paper size, you know. So I might have that, you know. Yeah, so we might have that size different, the difference in size, so you can put it on there. And I will have some notebooks, but not in this design. So much designs coming, guys. Check out, keep checking out. So that's what I wanted to do in this video, because I don't want the videos to be too long. Even though I see you guys like my long videos more than my short videos. Like, you know, I like the long videos too, because I watch them while I work, and they're long, like an hour. But thank you guys for the support. Thank you guys. If there's any question, ask it. If you don't see me answer to the message, your comment, don't give up. I will, even if it takes a week. Sometimes I don't know how I don't see it. I don't get alert. I'm looking into it, because I'm gonna fix that. So as soon as you comment, I will be able to see it, and I will make it a practice to go and check my comments on, because I'm not getting the alert. So don't feel like I neglect you. No, I love y'all. No. Okay, I got you. So thank you guys for watching this video. I will see you in the next video. Happy Sunday. Bless yourself. And listen, manifest whatever. Get your notebook, write down everything. You don't have nothing to write something every day. Manifest whatever your creativity, manifest your business, manifest whatever you want to do. Manifest. Your girl's out. See you in the next video. You're beautiful. Ooh. Them and them gon' fall in love with you and all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watching, they all adore.